Yes, so here we are, Codemasters in Birmingham, checking out F1 2011, the new game. And I'm sitting in the D-Box, which as you can see is slightly better than what you probably have in your lounge. I'm not sure my wife would go for it, but I wouldn't mind one, to be honest. I'm about to check out, we're going Nürburgring, I think. And what's a good car? What's an easy car?
I've put you in the McLaren, so okay. You're one of the best cars in the game.
Okay, so we're in the McLaren. I need all the help I can get. And we'll see what happens. I'm up against Baker. Time trial.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, let's go. All right.
I'm going to focus on you, Loz, and your intense concentration. Yeah. He's got helmet hair already.
My palms are sweating.
They should be. You're going down.
High speed crash, 187 miles an hour. That was me earlier in the warm up.
Have
we done a lap yet? We've actually stayed on the track, Baker.
He's busy. No, we haven't. He's in the straight for his time.
There he is, much better. Is that it? We've done it. Done the lap.
What was your time, Loz?
I don't know. I didn't see it. 139. 139.4, Baker.
Right.
You've got no chance.
From the big guns, sort of.
You've got no chance.
Take you down. I can't even fit in the seat.
Good luck.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about my face. It's all right.
Right then. All that's going to be on your face is egg. Train. Right then.
139,
yeah? Do I get two laps? Or one lap?
Well, you know, you get a warm-up lap, then you get your flying lap.
Yeah, cool.
All right.
Right then, let's do this.
You look like a biker in that jacket.
Yeah, 139.
This is my other vehicle, the D-Box. Oh, where's the pedal? Oh, God. Right then, Loz, I think it's safe to say you're going to get destroyed by the braking man.
Here we go.
Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm really slowly around this corner. Aha! No!
No, I'm going to shake his hand.
That went, give a little fist bump. Oh, that went down to the line. I almost had you there, L-Train.
I wasn't worried.
Oh, it's because my settings weren't right on my steering wheel.
Yes, because you had a number three.
Because I had a number one instead of number three.
And,
oh.
There was a 10th in it up to that final sector.
Yeah, that was pretty intense.
Fell apart.
I know, it all went wrong.
So, Loz, any victorious words?
Yeah, it was never in doubt, to be honest.
You were scared.
Yeah.
Admit you were scared.
No. I had the weight advantage.
That's pretty low.